Welcome to Hawaii. Thanks for joining me today for the dance tutorial of lava. Let's get ready to get our hula on. We're gonna start by bending our knees. It's so very important in hula dancing to always have your knees bent. So we're just gonna go up and down with the beat. Very good. Now we're gonna move our hips side to side. Always keeping our knees bent. That's the key, because if your knees aren't bent, it's gonna be very, very hard. Okay, now we're gonna get our hips ready to do a figure eight. So it's like you're making an eight with your hips. Again, keep your knees bent, otherwise this is impossible. A few more, and now we're going to go ahead and do hip circles. First in one direction, the whole way around with our knees bent, and now in the other direction. Again, keep your knees bent. Very good. That finishes out the chorus, okay? How are you doing so far? Pretty good? Let's get ready for the next move. We're gonna do half a hula step, which is just moving to the right, touching our left foot together, and then to the left and touching our right foot together. Make sure your hip moves with your movement. Left together, right together. This is the half hula. Now let's do it double time. Going along with the tempo of the music. Now we're going to get ready to add the figure eight hips in with our hula. This is a little tricky, but I know you can manage it. So just one step to the side and move those hips out with you. We're getting closer and closer to that full hula. To do the full hula, now we just need to take two steps out to the side and to the other side. One, two, other side, one, two. Keep moving those figure eight hips. And that's how we're gonna get the hula. Just a moment, we'll add the arms in. Just keep practicing, you'll get better and better. Two steps, figure eight, keep those knees bent. Very good, you're doing a great job. All right, now let's add the arms. For hula arms, it's very important that we keep them at chest level. So one arm out to the side and one right in front of our heart. We don't want to touch our body, but just move our wrists up and down and make waves with our hands. Once you've got it on one side, let's take it to the other side and do the same thing. You might find it more difficult on one side than the other. No worries, just keep practicing. Okay, now we're gonna start moving back and forth from one side to the other. So two on one side, one, two, and two on the other side. Stick with the beat, stick with the tempo. You're doing a great job. Keep those wrists nice and loose. And those hands moving like waves. All right. Are you ready to add it in to the whole hula? So we've got the full thing with the arms. Just start taking two steps to each side with me. Remember to keep your knees bent and move your hips. It's a lot to coordinate all at the same time, but don't worry, you'll get it. All right, next step. We're gonna do our figure eight hips with our hands in place at our sides, okay? You don't have to move your feet from side to side, only your hips. We're standing still, our knees are bent. Very good. Okay, now we're gonna get ready to do the AMI, the full hip circle. Keep one hand on your hip, the other one in the hula arm position right in front of your chest. Rotate your hips the whole way around, keeping those knees bent. And let's finish up our song with a full hula. Two steps to one side, two steps to the other with those figure eight hips, those arms like the waves, bringing Hawaii to your house today. Enjoy the last bit. Keep those hips circling, those knees bent, those arms straight, two steps to one side, two steps to the other, and slowing down for the finish. Well done! Great job!